Welcome to WebStylePress. Create a sticky welcome bar or notification bar or important announcement bar at the top of WordPress site easily. Go to plugins and search for notification bar. Now there are many plugins and there will be one that will fit your requirement, like this WP front notification bar, floating notification bar, hash bar, WordPress notification bar, and then WP notification bars, notification bar announcement, and cookie notice WordPress plugin, and then easy notification bar, responsive notification bar plugin for WordPress, WordPress notification bar, tiny bar. So there are many plugins. Let's test this one. Now, out of the box, you will get a bar like this. From the settings, you can change the background color, you can change the text color, you can change font family, font size, you can change the bar text from here. Then you can select the button background color and button text color. You can select the button text. There's attention effect. Then you can select the action for the button submission, like redirect to URL. Here you will place the redirection link. And you can select after submission behavior, like don't show the welcome bar, show the welcome bar in the next visit. Then there are entry effects, fade or slide in. So we'll just save the changes. And I'm using almost default settings. And now I will refresh this site. And here is our welcome bar. We can close it. We can go to the next page and it will be there. It is site-wide welcome bar or notification bar. And it is sticky. And clicking here will take you to the URL that we selected. So that is the notification bar. I will recommend you to try out this hash bar and this notification bar as well. You will be able to change bar background color, text color, button appearance, close button behavior, and more in most cases and for most plugins. If you need a quick notification bar, these serve the purpose well. Okay, I hope it helped. Like, share, subscribe, and I will see you in the next video.